Hello everybody, it's me, Marionettenfan, as known as MasterKanguru@deviantart.com or KomadoriSecretary@KomadoriTheLion@tumblr.com. Today I received a mysterious package from my dear and close international pen pal, Rock, as known as ShikoroXKanguru@deviantart.com. I've already opened it. I was astounded, heavily astounded, what I found in the package. Now I will reveal it to you all. You can see an extremely extraordinary, awesome sculpture of my most favorite One Piece character, Kumadori. It's an agent of the CP9 with a heavily kabuki lion, maybe partly octopus theme. And yes, this sculpture was made by 7star, also seen at 7star@deviantart.com, Instagram or Tumblr, I guess. Here are the details. Maybe you can see it or not. A bit blurry, my camera is a bit strange today, but who cares? Now focus on the person or object of day. See the marvelous features. Come on, camera. Ah, again blurry, too bad, but sure, I will take some pictures of him. He has his large mane separated with several strands, very, very lively, like his anime and manga counterpart, a very expressive pose, and his typical monk-like staff. And the cool feature is, you can even pose the single rings. This is extremely neat. But this pose was based on this. It's my own drawing. I've drawn around 4 years ago, and I've dreamed of a really decent figure of him, because Kumadori is quite unloved when it comes to merchandise, and my dear friend Shikuro X Kano has a really, really unexpected thought. Let's make this into reality and surprise me, as known as Master Kanguro. And here it is, the final result, at least twice as awesome is the original drawing. Thank you very, very much, you too, Shikoro X Kano, and for sure 7star, for turning this dream into reality. Enjoy! Bye bye, frogs!